So here we are downtown Toronto in the heart of the financial district. And it's Monday, 9 o'clock, G20 this week in Toronto. Mark McEwen's very upset. His restaurant right in front of me, By Mark, is closed for the week because of staffing and issues like that. We have police over there. And here we are. So today is Monday, June 21st. It's the Monday of the G20. I woke up this morning to pick up something on Spadina, and I was taking some photos, and the police came up to me and detained me for 10 minutes. I was surrounded by 6 police officers asking me what I'm doing, why am I taking photos, why am I filming, and I'm like, I can't take a picture on a public city street, like, you know. And they basically detained me, wanted my identification, took my identification. They questioned me for 10 minutes, they said that they could arrest me, confiscate my camera, and make my life miserable. The police officer, officer number 10076, I'm not sure what his name is, but anyway, he can suck it. You know, this is a police state. Here we are in Toronto in a public space, and because of what's going on here this week, $1.4 billion being spent. We are in a police state, and we cannot walk freely in the city. We cannot drive freely. We've got cops sitting around doing everything, and it's going to be a shit show. The shit show's already started. It's been very inconvenient already. It hasn't even started yet. The amount of money of cops standing around doing nothing this week is horrendous. Like, all this money could be spent much better causes around the world than protecting a meeting that they could have had a conference call on instead. So, anyway, here we are, Monday, June 21st, G20. This is Paul Benoit reporting for Crucial Matters. Keep it crucial. Hope this face looks the same this time next week.